Hello everyone. I made a Deadpool VFX shot. As I am big fan of Deadpool. So to start, I have downloaded a video clip from Pexels. And then I motion tracked it in Blender. Then I downloaded a Deadpool model from Sketchfab. And I used Mixamo for rigging and animation. And I downloaded a HDRI from Blender Kit. And I aligned all this, and I am using Filmic Log in color management. And here is the final result.